In this video today, we will see how to save the images of your WhatsApp application in a different folder rather than in the gallery of your Samsung phone. Now, by default, WhatsApp will save images in the gallery folder only. So what we will do is we will at first open this Samsung folder and we will open this option, My Files. Then what we will do is we will at first create a folder in any location where we want to save the photos. So I have internal storage and I have SD card. So let me select SD card. And suppose if I want to save WhatsApp photos here, what I will do is I will tap on these three dotted icons here, select this option, create folder. And let me give a name to this folder. So in this folder, I will be saving the images from WhatsApp application. Tap on create. So you can see a folder is created. Now what I will do is I will go back to this screen. I will go to this internal storage. Then I will scroll down and I will look for WhatsApp application. So this is WhatsApp. I will open it. Go to media. And here you have different folders. Among them, one is WhatsApp images. I will open it. So here you will be able to see all the images that you have in WhatsApp application. And suppose if you want to save images from this one to the other folder, what you will do? Tap and hold on an image at first, then select other images that you want to transfer. Then you select this option, move. go back, let's go back again. So once you reach this screen, you have to open this SD card, and then I will open the folder which I had created, which is Kundan. I will open it, and here I can select this option, move here. So when I do it, what happens? The images that were present in the WhatsApp images folder, they have been transferred into this folder which I have created. Now these images won't be there in the WhatsApp images folder present in the gallery, but it will be available only in this folder. You can either move the images or you can copy the images. You can do both of them. When you select move, the images will be removed from WhatsApp images folder and will be available only in this folder. But if you select copy, the images will be available in WhatsApp images folder as well as in this folder also. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.